Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Is there anyone still in there?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Hey, don't worry, Montoya. I got this.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it, but nothing on Clayface yet.
He invited us to his premiere. This has got to be a trap.
You'll be dead in a minute! one can stop me! We're not done! Keep trying! You're in my house now! You'll die here! There's nowhere you can hide! Get back here!
Guess we're done here. Belfry, Clayface is gone.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the Bat Cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Smelting factory west of your position.
That'll do it. Thanks, Belfry.
Looks like you had some fun.
Now for the real fun part. Cleanup and paperwork.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Gotham's gotta keep you guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Aw, I'll still have trouble making friends.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
It's good to see you again.